did you forget? My father asked me sadly, the sacrifice of those who came before. They would not let their nation lose so badly. They fought and died that you might live more. Out of the plains of Kansas and Dakota, and in the south, the Mounties, you Eskimos. They fought the Sioux, Mexicans, and Lakota in many battles, and they won them all. Our destiny was manifest so proudly. We took the West and formed a new empire. Our land was free, and we all sang so loudly. We were the best, to us the earth is fine. We stood alone with oceans our guardians, as Europe scrambled over many kings. We kept our homes, defended them from war scars, determined that we'd never do such things. And then it came, the crime of intervention. Our boys all sailed for Europe's far-off shores. Many were slain for Englishmen and Belgians, and brought back home, no famous foes of war. And from these wars there rose new foes and demons. In eastern lands the Bolsheviks did reign, and godless lords, they came here preaching freedom to our home. So don't forget, my father taught me sadly, what made our country what one time it was. And don't forget, what turned it out so badly. This tolerance has made a fool of us. But we'll prevail, I make myself believe it. Our spirit hasn't failed us before. We cannot feel, for God himself commands it. Let's tell the world, be laughing at us all.